What we did is we bored through and then used a pole to be able to go into that bore cut and then be able to twist it. And I took one more section off and got it down to the ground safely.